Okay, I want to show you guys something that I think is pretty revolutionary in terms of hole saws. One of the biggest problems that people deal with, tradesmen in the field, is using a hole saw with a hand drill. The larger the diameter, the more torque and binding happens, it's killer. So I think everyone's experienced this. So hole saws now have pretty much been relegated to being used on drill presses. So here's a piece of 3/4 MDF, brand new. I drilled a half a hole with it a second ago. And just watch this, I'm not gonna exaggerate anything, but it has a tendency to grab right there, if you watch my hand, okay? And now I'm leaning on it, and it's not clearing, it's not clearing any of the dust. This is a Milwaukee hole saw. It's not doing anything, okay? This is not me, you know, fooling around. This is really going on here, okay? So I'm gonna jack this up to high speed. It's just binding. This ain't working, kids. Okay? This is real time, kids. Okay? Trying to do that hole saw. Now it's burning. Okay, I've got all the dust in there. Driving me out of my flipping gourd. If you had a cuff on me, you'd watch my blood pressure going up right about now. And so the binding is a reality, and the fact that it isn't doing. Okay, now I'm going to use another one here. This has been distorted, and this is the one you're going to watch. Go ahead and take a close look as we get going here. You'll notice the kerf that's being created. That's the kerf. It's kerf on this puppy is, geez, just under 1/4 inch. So it's quite distorted, okay? And I have the power of my bed. So it's throwing all the dust out there, you can see. It's just blowing it away. Absolutely blowing it away. So this one, the clearance of the plug is still quite doable. It got a little bit cockeyed in there. And I think we could solve that by having this drill bit shouldered in. So your pilot size could be 1/4, but can you imagine a smaller diameter shank there so that I think the binding is occurring on the drill bit as much as anything else actually in there, but it's still totally easy to get out of there. I'm gonna go ahead and show you another demo on a piece of dimensional lumber, so stop that.